Gilbert!
Hey, that's no-
Take a-
Hey, that building-
Me host-
Well, I need a-
What I be-
Now hold-
The lot be- I know you be-
So that's how you wanna play, eh?
I see you finished that lovely- Oh, thank you, my friends!
What do you think you're doing?
My new home, it be wonderful, thank you!
I'm curious. What does this hat belong to?
Welcome to my shop. I have a lot of rare items for sale.
So, all you gotta do when to fix the jug band would-
Hey, fuck him off, Mickey! Ah, there we go! Perfecto! Time to pump up the volume!
What was I doing in there? Oh, that thing sounded horrible until you fixed it, Mickey. Oh, hi, Raleigh. I haven't seen you in ages, buddy.
So now that...
You won't be able to paint those dot pieces without my help. So let me deal with those pesky frogs.
There we go!
So, Sparks helped you out, huh? Hey, it worked! Good job! Come on, Phineas! Let's go belt out a tune like the old days!
Might not be too happy about us breaking all of them.
What are you doing?
Hey. So, but first, Oswald needs to shock the pad to open it. Then just put down the TV and we're good.
The money hat seems peculiar. I wonder where the owner is hiding. Just an electric switch up on the forge room. That was a bit of an obvious... I can fix it. Do you have the metal for the repairs? All that's to say, I can fix Donald's boat if my forge is working. I can even improve...
Nicky, I'm gonna go after that generator. I'll let you know when I get there. Check the forge for power.
Fox said something about a toon hatch, Mickey. If I know Gremlin tech, I'm certain it's attached to the roof support. The support is tuned. Thinning it out would at least get the roof open. But
That might bring the entire thing down on our heads.
Hooray! You got my...
Yes.
Now, with just a few... All I need is...
I've heard rumours.
There's some connection between the tombstone...
I've heard rumours.
There's some connection between the tombstones and the door, but I've never been able to figure it out.
I see some evidence of the station working. I'm just gonna hang out here. Remember, Oswald needs to shock the TV pad to open it, and then you can drop a TV. Until I see some evidence of the station working, I'm just gonna hang out here.
I think that helped. Let's go speak with the train conductor.
You got the station all powered up. I wish I had some TV. Right. Gotcha. I'll get back to work now. Looks like I can start fixing. And if you want a ticket, hey.
Are you sure you want to leave?
Mickey, I'm going to give you all the train tickets you. Okay, well, let me know if you want a ride.
Mickey, it's the old boathouse.
I took it just cause
I made a replica gift.
Give the gear to him, and I'll have a little something for you when you get back. Give the gear to him, and I'll have a little something for you when you get back. It'll be a...
You know, you're just gonna break something if you keep going like that. You're on a wild goose chase, pal. I'm telling you. That door don't have no-
Access is denied to those who cannot unravel the mysteries of the grave.
Well, gee, that one's wrong. Can't you see that? That ain't gonna do nothing.
So you found it since you got the real gear. So, you wanna sell me the real-
Hey! Why you raining on my parade, pal? Man, heroes ain't no fun.
What are you doing?
Hey, fuck him off, Mickey.
You brought me the gear? Wonderful! Let's get started. Oh, something's a little off with this. Good. Now let me dash off and I'll fix it. What's happening? The forge is imploding. Mickey, how could you? Finished, and she is lovely.
Hooray! Sparks can't do it. Dizzy's the mommy. Thanks for your help. I sure hope Dizzy understands.
Great, Al. Here, have this pin. You really showed him. That'll teach him to take my doom buggy away. You really showed him. That'll teach him to take my doom buggy away. What you want? Oh, you want to buy something? I guess I can do that.
Finished, and she is lovely.
This new home be wonderful, Mick. If you could know, there be 3 pictures you could bring anyway to show my appreciation. I give a reward, but the item I'd be most grateful if you could get me my picture.
Mickey, the TV sketches can be used to activate the charging stations around Wasteland. How about a visit to Mean Street North?
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Are you ready to leave? This looks like a photo Rigger Green might be interested in. Enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab. Enter the projector to Mean Street South.
You found her with Teddy, by the way. Could you let Horace know I'm planning to scram?
You convinced Tedworth to... Anyway, you know, maybe I should get a new assistant. Maybe you could talk to Barnacle Jones out, see if he'd be willing to give his old pal Horace a... Hey, fellas, any luck finding me an assistant?
Thanks again, pal. I'm heading back to Lonesome Manor soon to show everyone I ain't no scaredy ghost.
Looks like you, you know, I can see a nice little quite small indeed. I hope you shrink in the wash.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Thank you so much for visiting the Mad Hatter. Come back when you're feeling a bit mad.
I can't wait to see what you bring back.
Welcome to the Mean Street Museum. Did you find anything for me? For your thanks again for your help. Remember, I'll gladly buy anything else you find while you're out there saving the day. Welcome to the Mean Street Museum. Did you find anything for me? You are just... And for your... Thanks again for your help. Remember, I'll gladly buy anything else you find while you're out there saving the day. Welcome to the Mean Street Museum. Did you find anything for me? Thank you so much. Come again.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey, friend! Haven't seen you in ages!
No, I get it. Mean Street ain't safe no more. Course is not like those foot races. If only we could find some place for some true racing.
Underground.
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist...
Hey, you fellas wouldn't have any carrots, would you?
You're looking for an assistant for Horace? Oh, let me think. Oh, I know! You need to get evidence that shows how good of an assistant she'd be. It's also very important that Horace not pick anyone but Clarabelle. Once he picks someone, he'll stick with that choice no matter how bad they are. I swear he's part mule. Oh, my! Look what I found! One of the bunnies was playing with...
Hey, wait up, Mickey!
Don't forget, I need you two to find the bunny children and bring them all home!
Aye, that be it. Shall me and Moody set sail for the Guardian Soul? Maybe... I know! Fort Wasteland, deeper into the gulch. Be just the thing. If you take a picture of the cuckoo clock there, we should be back on course.
Hey, you found me!
Now, just hold on a second. My house...
It's not? Aw, shucks. Anyway, I'm supposed to meet up with... Hey, thanks for getting me out of there. I'll be in Ventureland if you need me.
It's so nice to have you back. Just between you and me, Practical Pig has been a bit surly since he got trapped in here.
Thanks for all your help, fellers. I'm so glad you helped me get that statue back together. Oztown sure wasn't the same without it.
Would you like to travel back to the Mean Street Cinema?
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
This looks like a photo Rigger Green might be interested in. That would look rather charming hanging on Metalee's wall. Would you like to travel back to the Mean Street Cinema?
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Shall me and Moody head to the fort? Ha! I've an idea. Get me a photo of a Beetleworks in front of the pirate ship in the float yard. That be just the thing.
So you want me to be Horace's assistant? And he's been so distant lately.
I asked Ian for help, and he said that somebody stole the little tot's flower costume. Ian speaks spattery. Oh, thank you for the costume. This will make the little fella overjoyed. I just thank you for trying to help my poor spatter. So you want men he's been s- I asked Ian. Oh, thank you for the costume. This will make the little fella overjoyed. I just thank you for trying to help my poor spatter. But he's too sad.
Hold on!
So you want men he's been s- I asked Ian. Oh, thank you for the thank you for trying to help my poor spatter. But he's too sad for me to leave him now.
Would you like to travel back to the Mean Street Cinema? Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Hey, I can't really dress the little guys. Hey, I can't really dress the little guys up unless you bring me a costume.
Would you like to travel back to the Mean Street Cinema? Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
I asked Ian. Oh, thank you. Oh, I also. And you know what? The spatter wrote you. But please, don't show the note to Horace. He'll worry about me having a spatter around. You know how protective he gets. Thanks again, you two. And if you see Horace.
Hold on!
You know, I re. But I was thinking. Now, if you find it. Now, I've heard that Ian wants to dress them up as toons. Isn't that odd? The little dears are much happier as flowers.
Oh. Clarabelle's garden. It was her pride and joy. And now, look, ruined by the Quaker. If we can, we should try to bring some life back to it. But what in the world would grow here now? Travel back to the Mean Street Cinema. Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Now then, in fact, if you happen to spy a carriage while you're roaming around out there,
Take a picture of it for me, would you?
Rambunctious little bunny children, at least in this area. I certainly am glad we brought all of them home. Hortensia does know what's best.
Scott's Arena.
Projector seems to lead to the gag factory. Shall we?
Oh, it's you again. I can't believe you gave Metairie the house. And now I got nothing, so I might as well set up here. It ain't much, but it's more than what you gave me.
Greetings! It's quite a mess, isn't it? Though I did come across your schematics for those floating clouds and flowers. If you could bring me some scrap metal, I can fix them right up for you.
You're doing.
Shall Moody and me hit that? I heard if ye find this fabled land, take a photo of the garage. Shall Moody and me head into the wild unknowns of the flux? The Autotopia garage be the place for us, that I reckon. Take a photo so we can see for our bloomin' selves.
Would you like to go to Mean Street North?
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Another grand photo for the collection.
Yeah.
that's all. The bunny, children, and the fort are safe once again. I certainly am glad we brought all of them home. Hortensia does know what's best. One of the hidden Mickeys Seth was telling us about.
Do this? Thank you. how to do this. I'm all over it.
Would you like to travel to the float yard? Another grand photo for the collection. Another grand photo for the collection.
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
This clock tower, and he wasn't very nice at all. See, in fact, you could call him downright mean. Say, did you ever figure out what Prescott was up to? Mickey Mouse traveled through the gloomy, lonesome manor until he confronted the evil, mad doctor in his attic.
Thank you.
fought all sorts of beetleworks, but he eventually prevailed. Unfortunately, that wasn't the end of Wasteland's trouble. Mouse traveled through the gloomy, lonesome manor until he confronted the evil mad doctor in his attic.
Good work,
gentlemen. The last bunny child is now safe and sound. I certainly am glad we brought all of them home. Hortensia does know what's best.
Remember this collectible pin? We bought this with Junior the 101st. She's such a scamp. I can't thank you enough. I'm so grateful to have all my babies home again. I can't thank you enough.
What do you think you're doing?
I can't thank you enough. I'm so grateful to have all my babies home again.
Go to Mean Street North? Would you like to go to Mean Street North?
Shall we exit?